IV curve tracing is a measurement of a PV array, either an individual module or a larger string or series of strings. And what it's doing is it's measuring the maximum potential current as compared to the maximum potential voltage of a circuit. And it produces a curve when you measure all this stuff out and gives you the health of the PV array.